We have Craig Wood in the blue corner, Charlie White in the red. 3 2-minute rounds of K1 action. White gloves for Craig Wood. Black gloves for Charlie White. And it's Craig looking to push forward with the hands high and the legs low, looking for the uppercut, looking to strike on the counter. Charlie, as Craig comes in, oh, nice right hand on the counter from Charlie, who's remaining cool under pressure as Craig comes forward. Looks for that left hand again as Craig comes in. So, subtly retaining centre ring here, Charlie. Craig looking to push forward, but that was a solid right hand from Charlie there. Craig took it well, but he had to. It was a nice overhand right there from Charlie. And again, he retains that centre ring, looking to work body and head. Oh, that right hand lands, and he doubles it up this time, Charlie. Craig forced to back up, and now these punches are getting through, and then underneath the solid right knee lands twice, and Craig in all sorts of problems now. And our referee steps in. It was the double knee from Charlie White that started the damage. Yes, Charlie White takes it. The knees set up the punches, two devastating right knees set up the damage there for the first round win.